Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I would like to share my views on a new web hosting service which is called cloudways, which is one of the best web hosting service. Recently I heard these services from different users and their experiences I had seen. Today I would like to see how these web hosting services has a different from other hosting services. Let us check the features and the pricing of this web hosting service. And here you can see in the screen, cloud hosting like no other. Choose your provider, pick your core app, build your web app with full confidence. Here you can see in the three points, choose your cloud. Here they are providing you to choose your cloud option, like you can select any cloud option like Amazon, Google, DigitalOcean, and Linode, or they are offering different types of cloud servers. And you can select the app, like they are also providing 10 plus PHP based frameworks, CMS, and e-commerce builders, and you can get more. And development within the minutes. See here the picking server resources, CPU, here all everything is they are giving you control to choose from their plans. Like if you choose CPU, RAM and storage, you can start using that. You can pay what you use, what resources you used, you need to pay for that. And they pricing features, and you can see the pricing chart here, the cloudways. It is different from other web hosting services. Actually, in the pricing list, they are charging per hour. Here you can see, including DO hosting charges for 512 MB RAM and 1 core processor and 20 GB storage and 1 TB bandwidth. The bandwidth is very high when compared to other hosting services. They are offering very good bandwidth, and you can see unlimited apps, so you can install unlimited number of websites here. And also they are also offering a free SSL certificates for your websites, and also 24/7 customer service. See, in this pricing is like 0.01 cents per hour. You can see for per week you can pay $3, something around $3. It is very cheap, and when compared to other hosting services, it is a cloud based, and they are having different plans, very attractive plans. The 0.02 cents per hour, you can see 1 GB RAM, one core processor, 30 GB storage and 2 terabytes bandwidth. Here they are offering a terabyte bandwidth, and also you can have unlimited of apps and free SSL certificates. You can observe in the 3-4 plans, they are offering free SSL certificates and unlimited apps. The only changes is like RAM and processor and storage, you can see, and bandwidth. You can see for 4 cents, you can see 2 GB RAM, 2 core processors and 40 GB storage and 3 terabytes. Like this, they are offering 4 different plans, and most popular is like 0.02 cents. You can see if you are having more visitors to your website, and better go for 0.04 or 0.09. If you are having big, if you want to create more number of apps, you need a great bandwidth and you need a RAM, for that you can go for 0.04 and 0.09 per hour. You can start from here. So let us check the dashboard, how it looks. In the main screen, you can see start get started for free, no credit card requests. Suppose if you want to start, most of the web hosting services are required credit card when compared to others, it is different. They are not asking about the credit card details. So let us start. I already have created the account in this. This is the main dashboard. After registering to this, you will see this one here in the left side. You can see application and server details. Let us check the, suppose if you want to host a WordPress and name your managed app like WordPress website, WordPress server. You can select the project name. Here, after completing these, after filling these fields, you can see hourly it is 0.02, and if you select this one, it is different. It is depends upon the most economic cloud with most locations. This depends upon the cloud servers. When selecting to the Amazon web servers, you can see which is very costly. It is getting 0.0485 hourly. Monthly it is $34. And go to the Google cloud platform, you can, it is also same like Amazon. When trying to KY up, it is also showing this. Among all, Linode and Walter is cheap. You can select this one for your need. Based upon your need, you can select these clouds. If you need 2GB, for 2GB, it is a location, actually the server location. You need to select the server location. Suppose your server location is London, and please select your server size. You can always scale your server size whenever required. We need to drag this one, I think. Yes, exactly. If it goes to, you can't select server size greater than 1GB with the trial account. Okay, suppose if you are a paid, if you launch, you can select the server size, and it depends upon the plan you opt. For this one 4GB RAM and 48GB SSD disk and 3TB transfer to core processors. They are offering up to 8GB RAM. It is one of the best option. You can select here. This is a trial version. Actually, if you launch this, see, our support team is here for your 24/7 365 days. And your trial will be expire in 3 days. Got it. And you can see here sorted by created date, and 1GB London, and it is Amazon, created 15 November. And you can see here adding the server. Your high speed application will be ready in approximately 5 minutes. You can see for trying this, you don't need any credit card required. You can also see here, you can add the server. another server. Like this, you can add different types of servers to your account. Once you had taken the hosting services, you can add unlimited servers for your plan. And also, it is very different when compared to other hosting services. And it is very nice to host your websites and your apps in this web hosting servers, which is very benefit to your business. And it is very fast, and you can change your server locations too. They are providing in the dashboard itself. You can select the different servers what you like. Like this, you can host your websites. Let us check in the comment section. I will post the link to this web hosting services. You can simply click that link and register for this and try once for the trial because they are not asking for any credit card needed. So you can try once for your business needs, and you can opt a good plan and start your blog or your business. Thanks for watching Naya videos. Please subscribe to Naya videos for more videos.